若島さん、漆の木について少し説明をしていただいてよろしいでしょうか。ちょっと先ほども一旦話していただいたんですけれども。
漆の木自体は結構繊細なそういう植物なので、きちんと上手に育てていかないと木そのものが育ちませんし、漆もきれいなものが取れないっていう、すごい繊細な植物なんです。
And so he explained for that Urushi tree is very delicate, so needed to precise maintain to be grown. So, and 私の方から質問なんですけど、例えば中国とか韓国でも漆がありますが、木の種類は同じなんですか？それとも同じかの漆だけれどちょっと違うとかですか？
その木の種類が同じかどうかっていうのは私も知らないんですが、漆の性質は当然、風土気候によって違います。簡単に言うと土が違うと相当違います。で、例えばベトナムの方に行くとゴムに近いような性質ですし、まあ中国と日本は割と似てますけれども、ゆるゆるの液体ですね。
So, I had a question to Wakashima-san to be so like China and Korea and South East Asia also have an urushi tree, so that they have some differences. So because of his explanation is depending on the soil and the climate, so make a little bit different quality. So like probably China is a little similar because the climate is very close to Japan, but like Vietnam is a urushi tree. Urushi is a little bit more sticky, like a gummy. And so the picture is so cutting. So 木を切っている写真を載せているんですけれども、漆バーグの、ちょっとそのことについてもお話をいただいてよろしいですか？
木を切ってるってことですか？
はい、カットをして、漆を出して、漆の例えば取れる季節とか、どれぐらいが1回に取れるかとか、
わかりました。漆を取る季節は基本夏なんです。暑い季節で、暑い季節に山の中に入っていって、木に傷をつけて取るんですが、取れる量はものすごい少ないです。半日に何十本って回って、そうですね、ほんのちょっと、ヤクルトの容器って言ったってわからないか、3
100
ミリリット
リ
ルとか5ミリリットルとか、ものすごい少ない量しか取れません。それだけ貴重だということです。
So, he's explained for that harvesting is a pretty hard work because the only harvest season is the summer, and only if the person work for the almost a half day, but only very small amount, I think in 100 milligram for a day to be collected the urushi. So that the meaning of the urushi is so like precious and expensive to be work with. では、次お願いします。簡単な、工程つくあのこれあのここが本場ですね。工程のプロセスを教えていただいてよろしいでしょうか？
輪島塗の場合は基本木で形を作ります。まあ、これオーソドックスなやり方です。で、他にも紙を生地に、その躯体にしたり、布を、躯体にしたり、竹を躯体にしたりすることもありますが、基本木ですね。そこに、漆を何回も塗り重ねていきます。で、弱いところには布着せという、そういうものをつけて、進めていくわけなんですね。そして一辺地、二辺地、三辺地という下地と言われる、何回もこう漆のものを、塗り重ねていって、最後に上塗りをして色をつけて、塗り上がりということです。
So, Wakashima-san explained for the basic three different big parts of the processing. So, the first part is a wood base. It's the most Wajima Wajima lacquerware is made by wood. It's each like a processing, and they have a specialist is making to one wood base to passing to the next specialist to be processing. So the first part is make for the wooden base, and the second part is lacquering. This is the most like a precise and the most hard working part. They have a first coat and the second coat and polishing and the sanding, and so at least a couple times for the at on the urushi coat. It's not like a first one time. And if they completely finish for the urushi coating, and if finally finishing is going to, we say like a decorative technique to be you saw first one like a very detailed painting on this, or like a engraving, or sometimes just in a pure one color. So we are ready for the each process for the video showing.
The foundation for urushi ware lies in the production of wooden bases. There are four methods of wood base production, which are divided according to the shape and the purpose for which the urushi ware will be used. They are all carried out in Wajima, and each process is carried out by expert specialist craftsmen in a division of labor. This is wankiji, or hikimono kiji, which handles the production of bowls and circular trays. The wood is turned on a wheel and gouged and scraped with turning tools to create the shape.
So we show the video in the wooden base. It's a divided in four big categories. So one is a bowl base. So we saw the video is one kiji base, so like a bowl base making. So they have own recipe to be making completely same shape and have a long time processing to be make. So the specialized artist is a bowl maker is making bowl. And this, so that's four different, is the next one is a sashimono. It's a basic, say for the square base, like a lunch box or like a layered or square, is a special square base maker. And the other one is a hokiji, is a basically carving base. So we saw that picture is like a tray, but also including in a spoon or fork or more decorative item. So the carving base specialist. And the last one is a magemono, is a circular item base. So because all technique in using and the use utensil using is all differences and divided for the four big category to be make only wooden base.